make it in. Let's so good. Come on, baby, make it in. So good. So good. Let's so good.
Concert number 94 for the Hall Pod Band. Yeah, 94, baby.
1, 2, 3. She's a rebel, runner on the summer, runner on the music, baby, we're together. Looking down the road, I've had me to fall. If I just find a way to survive, yeah, California, rest in peace. Time will take me, rest in peace. California, show your due. She's in love with baby and a father. She didn't see the color when I saw the little brother. With a name like Danny California. Day was gonna come when I was gonna want her. Been a man of women. Just another day to survive. California, rest in peace. Time to
in my
thank you.
Let's go, Jonathan.
COVID concert number 94.
Yeah, baby.
God bless you.
So they wrote
God bless you.
I can't see anything but the water.
Goes the beach.
We got a
all pass on the beach, baby.
We got all pass station.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, this is the Off the Bench Show right here from Secret Beach, Santa Cruz, California.
Or tequila. Here we go.
With the Holocaust, baby. You guys are ready to go. Check your screen right. Let me know what you want to do.
Sing along down there.
Thank you.
See that guy with the long legs?
Yeah. would come thinking about making it up in the green grass behind the stadium with you.
Do it yourself, okay.
right. Everything's going to be all right, people. Vaccinated. Just so you know, so if Jonathan and I are getting intimate, just so you know, we're vaccinated. All right, here we go.
A little blink.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I just want to get you moving out there, down on the sand.
Say hi. Who's watching you? Where are you watching? Back
to work. What
are you doing?
Get
back to work.
Ian,
you're a slave driver.
Oh, I feel like I'm part of this. Hey, our drummer wants some glory. He's way back there. He just wants to see everything.
I'd love to be on the roof. That would be amazing.
Next time.
Here we go. Blink.
Thanks for joining us. We appreciate it. There we go.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Neil.
Whole pass.
Oh. These guys are drinking. What? Hey, by the way, I know you
didn't see the tequila shots.
You stashed a Corona down there. I know you do.
It's in my bubbly box.
Whole pass is a party, baby. It's a party.
All right, here we go, Jonathan. Ready?
Mm. No, I'm drinking beer. Wait, what? Oh, we got a gig.
The way.
I made up the lines when I started talking. I thought something was black. What's the time of summer?
Where will they go without ever knowing the way?
Got to find
the reason why my mind's all gone.
I gotta go, I was stressed. Trying to compose my good side of the day.
Thank you.
blessing. Jesus loves you more than you love me.
Sublime is a Santa Cruz band, no doubt. Here we go. We're going to keep it going.
It's a Hall Pass band.
No, but Santa Cruz loves Sublime. Okay,
this guy's just drinking this. Guy's a daughter's.
Come on, Neil. Shoot right out of the bottle.
Here we go.
Hey, Bart, I got up here.
Let's get halfway through.
Yeah.
Ready? 2, 3.
Hands look so bad, too much of your heart. Nobody ever told me it's the wrong way. Don't be afraid of the quickness you can get of the family you hate. It's the wrong way. I'll do anything I can.
got a night, tried to make it right. The limits of the title was a long line. Soon I learned to get
Are you a bad fish too? I don't know your name, don't know your name. Color, baby, color me a car. Color
Cover me with kisses, baby. Cover me with love. Roll me in designer sheets. I'll never get enough. If my wishes come, I don't know why. Put up a rock, hold it right. Call me tonight. Out there.
I know someone does.
Try to make it happen.
right. Alone, I can't do it anymore. Looking for something to help me feel out right. And I'm looking for complication. Looking for some tired of trouble. Home and under the sky. Home and under the sky. Take my home and
you in the motorhome down there, welcome to Santa Cruz, California.
All right, this next song I wrote is about putting your device down and looking the fuck around. Let's go.
Some homegrown, baby.
Down now, look around you.
Oh, it's tainted.
Yeah.
This is a beautiful day, right? Look at this. We live in fucking paradise.
Eddie does.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are listening to the Alternate Radio Show right here on Facebook, the Santa Cruz Waves. Check in, say hi, let us know where you're watching from. You are listening this afternoon to the very, very talented All Pass Band.
Actually, you know what? Shit, I need a tune.
Yes, you do.
Was that beer in there? I only saw cider. Hang on.
Good.
All right.
Gotta travel.
Out of curiosity, how many of you have already gotten vaccinated? It'd be interesting to see it from up here. One, two, three, four by the ocean. Okay. Five. That's like five out of 40.
Hang on.
1/8. Okay.
Hang on. Woo! The lead guitarist is about to get fucked up on an Uncle Dave's IPA.
That's always a great fucking idea. Woo! I love y'all.
What's that? Yes. I never do. I was tempted.
Oh shit, that's good. Damn! What the hell?
He's an expert at
shit, drinking all this beer makes me my own worst enemy.
Thank you everybody for coming on down. Thanks for bringing your beach chairs. Come and join the Hell Pass. For being flexible during these times, we really appreciate it.
And thanks so much to Off the Lip Radio for having us. And Santa Cruz Waves for hosting the live stream. You guys are awesome. But keep the music alive here.
Hang on. Somebody
needs
to bring a real chair.
Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
Waste of my. Cheers. Thank you.
Cheers. Everyone play an A chord. Everyone play an A.
Church key.
Thank you.
In Portola Drive. That was awesome. Until someone said to the county, you can't do it anymore, so I can't do it anymore. But you know what? The show must go on. The show's right here. Music's going on. This is Santa Cruz, California. The bands are here, and they want to play. Enjoy the music.
Hell yeah! Thanks, Neil. You're a prince.
That was some serious, like, you held it back.
I meant Prince all the way.
Oh,
guitar. In the sand, it's definitely been amazing. Whoever did that, you rock.
Cheers.
Okay, we need some help out there. The drummer is coming to the rail. He sings, he plays drums at the same time, so.
But drummers are to be seen and not heard.
Oh! Ouch! Okay, so this is from the Breakfast Club. We need you to sing with us because you know it. Don't you forget about me. Here we go.
Thank you.
sounds more 80s.
Let me screw him. Let me fuck him up right here.
Oh shit.
What's Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Chalk Park right out here. Those guys really enjoy the whole Posse band because there's three fins out there. Look behind you. Three giant great white sharks right there.
What?
Look behind you. They're right there.
Man, see
we love them all.
To the sharks.
To the sharks.
All right, we have two more songs for you folks. We really appreciate you coming out down to the beach. We love that you put our name in the sand. That is amazing. We're so happy you could come out today.
Whoever did that gets a free Hall Pass shirt.
If my Sunday fun day volleyball crew is down there, appreciate you coming out, as well as the rest of our friends and family. Thank you so much. We wish you could be closer. Everybody, boys, ready?
Hang on. Oh shit, my G fell out way.
Wait, what? Yeah, it was you. You might need that. Problem. Yeah, the lead guitarist was complaining about us being out of tune.
And it was all me.
It'll come back and play. The guy is pretty
freaking
good. I can't
tell. And let that be a lesson to you. Keep a handle on your G string.
Here we go, here we go. A little Duran Duran, a little 80s for you. Here we go.
Thank you.
right, Hall Pass has one more song for y'all. It's by Lenny Kravitz.
Who put the tequila by me? I have to write that for you.
Can we give it up for Neil?
No, this guy right here, filming everything. Off the Lip Radio Show. Yeah!
This guy, way to pivot. Thank you, Santa Cruz Waves. So he brings us to his house. Amazing. One more song. Appreciate you supporting us. Thanks to all the fans down on the beach. We love you guys.
Anybody want one more song? Put your hands in the air if you want one more. One more. Hands in the air. I see one, two, three, four. Do I see five? Six. I see six. Do I see seven? If I get to ten, there'll be one more song. Eight. 9, 10, boom, boom! Here we go, one more song.
Wait, that's last note, last note. One more note, you haven't ended the song yet.
Here we go, surrender.
It's got to be Beatles song, too.
Oh, oh.
No, here's one.
Here's one, they go wrong, but just surrender to it. Here we go.
Time to party.
Woo!
Give it up for Hall Pass Band. Give him a round of applause, please. Thank you.
Dude, do you see what's written in the sand right there?
Yeah, penis.
Oh, yeah. Penis.
Who wrote penis in the sand? Who wrote that?
It says penis.
It says penis.
I think it was one of my students. I teach sixth grade, so maybe it was one of them.
You know, none of your students think you're a dick.
Ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned tomorrow. Pleasure Point, California, at the Hook. One of the greatest guitar virtuosos you will ever wish to meet, Mr. Jake Nielsen of Triple Threat. Let me tell you how good he is. I had a friend of mine who's been the DJ for 45 years said, hey, Neil, that his guy is the closest thing to Eric Clapton I've ever heard. He's playing tomorrow night.
Shit.
Right here on the Alt-Tech Radio Show.
Right here.
Tomorrow at Pleasure Point at the Hook parking lot. 3 o'clock.
So much for 4:30.
And thank you to the County of Santa Cruz. I really appreciate it.
Screwing it up.
One more round of applause for Hall Pass Band. Give it up. Thank you so much. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for coming out. We really appreciate it. They guys. Where's the audience? I'm like, I don't know. I don't fucking know where they're at. But they showed up. Thank you so much.
Woo! Woo!
That was fun, right?
That was fucking great. So much fun. Thanks for having us.
You're welcome, buddy. I appreciate
you.
Welcome. So
oh my god. So good to just like turn up amps and play music.
Hang on. Hey, Chris, you up in there in the helicopter? I know you. You're my buddy. Come around, suck around, buddy. Come on. Chris, where you going? Come on. You bastard. That guy's a dick.
He's probably got a paying customer.
He does. Thank you.
Oh, I only threw that out because I know it was only scratched last minute on the list. I'm like, damn, it was close enough.
Yeah. Just, you know.